My name is Zachary Johnson. My position here is a research assistant analyzing data, and also this is the performance lab at the University of Kentucky. I grew up in Louisville, Kentucky. I went to Oldham County High School there, and then I transitioned to Lexington, getting my undergraduate degree from UK in kinesiology, and then took a research position with UK. When I was a kid, I always grew up playing sports, and I always thought that was the ultimate dream to get there. And then kind of at the end of high school, I kind of realized that wasn't the path for myself, and then came into college focusing on my biology, chemistries, all the basic science courses, and then there found I wanted to pursue physical therapy. I decided to pursue science probably my sophomore year of college, is once I've got those prereq science courses out of the way, and I really sat down with some people in the profession and really got some experience in the field. I now hold a full-time position with the College of Health Sciences, getting a background in research, and from there I will pursue graduate school, either getting a master's in exercise physiology or a doctorate in physical therapy. My experience in the healthcare profession and just really working with Dr. Peterson and Dr. Kern, they really just show a passion for what they do, and just seeing the work and the time and effort they put in and really seeing what goes on in research really, really drove me to want to be a part of their team, and here I am. Some of my experience was getting observation and even becoming a technician in the outpatient physical therapy setting and really learning how to care for patients and really meet their needs. And then in doing that, now I'm on the flip side of things, looking at the research, kind of how we can prolong their therapy and come up with better mechanisms in which to do so. So basically these subjects are either placed on a placebo or a metformin medication. Metformin is just a type 2 diabetes drug. So right now I currently am a personal trainer for all subjects coming into the study, and they're with us training for 16 weeks through a resistance training exercise program, lifting 3 days a week. And then also along with that, I analyze all power and strength data, along with making a fit card for them to take away from the study to see their progress. We're gonna put 65 pounds on there. Basically, at the end of the study, we're looking at their strength, their muscle, their type 1 fibers, type 2 fibers, et cetera, kind of comparing the gains or losses. The most exciting aspect of this research is honestly just working with these individuals, just seeing how much they really love to improve and get better at what they do and how they can take that away from this study alone, just taking that strength and power and applying it to their everyday, daily needs. Most challenging part would probably be looking at this data, taking it into consideration, trying to look at it from every perspective, just trying to keep that mindset of we're only at the beginning stages as of now and that there are more participants to come. So really diving into to data right now could look bad, could look good, but once you start to get everyone finished in the study and what you're shooting for, you can start kind of compiling it there. So it can be kind of rough from the start, but it can get better as you go. The impact for this study now is I'm seeing a lot of muscle gains in this study and a lot of power and strength increases from this lab. And these show great, tremendous increases, which can help them in their everyday living needs, which getting up and down stairs, just doing basic needs around the house. And that can really drive society by being able to allow them to do more things on their own. Yeah. UK is a great place to do science. Just the teams that are around here and really care about what they do, and all the papers they publish, they really put the time and effort into those and really want to improve science so that other people can be helped. Thank you.